Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. You may have seen our next guest on the big and small screens and being Mary Jane and Sparkle.
Well, now she's here to fill us in on her latest project called Last Call on Bounce. Take a look.
Listen up. I'm sure you all heard that my business manager stole all my money. So, in order to keep this place running, I'm raising prices.
Or not.
For starters, everybody pays up. No more tabs.
Arthur Payne is an honest man. He always pay what he owe. So what I owe you?
$250.67.
It wasn't
So much fun.
Yes, please welcome actress and comedian Brely Evans.
Yes.
I'm so happy to have you.
Yes.
Awesome. So tell us all about Last Call. You're the main character. This is beautiful. I follow you on Instagram.
Oh, I know.
You know, I'm just so happy for you.
Thank you so much. This has been a long time coming. I'm glad it's here. Let's talk about it. Last Call.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
First of all, it's been a masterclass. Y'all gonna pay me to take an acting masterclass with T.C. Carson,
yes.
Carl Payne,
yes.
Malik Whitfield, Marshawn, yes. yes. and Erica Page. Really? Mm-hmm. Y'all gonna, okay, yeah, I'm there.
Right.
Yes. So I play a character named Joy, mm-hmm. and that's what she brings. She brings the joy. She the glue. They don't know it. So if they come on the show, they might say otherwise.
Yes.
But I believe that, you know, I'm the glue to the show. It's so much fun. Remember the cheers back in the day?
Yes. That's what makes it.
It's going to be a nod to that.
Yeah.
It's a nod to that. It's like where these people who have this place where everybody knows their name mm-hmm. comes and gets to enjoy each other, and then like the outsiders come in and then we deal with what they got going on.
Yeah.
It's so much fun.
Good.
Well, not only are you just an amazing and accomplished actress now, people don't know that you can just sing.
Sing down.
You know, what's been amazing is I've been able to use my singing in the acting.
Mm-hmm.
So a lot of times people are like, well, which one do you like the most? Or whatever, mm-hmm. which one? And I love them both, but I love being able to use it within a character. I can't wait to play Gladys Knight or something.
Oh, yeah. You better.
On that midnight train to Georgia.
Yes.
I'm ready. She ready. Who ready?
Who ready?
It's things like those type of things I absolutely love.
Yes.
And on Last Call, you might get to hear me hum a little bit on there too.
Mm-hmm.
So it's just, you know.
Look at this happy face. You're glowing.
Thank
you're glowing.
You.
Let's get a little bit more into your character. So from your past roles, there've been like drama.
Yeah.
You know, and now this is comedic. Tell us about the change and how you're embracing this turn in your career.
So I think I naturally lean towards a comedic actress,
mm-hmm.
okay?
Mm-hmm.
So being able to do the drama was really the stretch.
Oh.
And I got to do that first.
Yes.
So now I'm ready to play. So now they're letting me just let me go. It's so amazing. Our director, Roger Bob,
mm-hmm.
he's like, Brely, do your thing.
Yes.
And I'm like, thank you. You know, we had some amazing writers on the show, Lamont and Patricia Kofi Jones. We had some such great writers, but they let us play.
Yes.
When I tell you, we would come up with some of the magnificent, they would give us the ingredients, but then let us mix it up.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? So yes. we baked many cakes.
Artistic freedom.
Yes. Amazing.
It's nothing like it.
So yeah, I love the comedy. I really think I might step my toe into some stand-up.
Ooh, you better.
Okay.
Make sure you practice, okay?
Can I say that?
You know what?
No, look here. No. So Carl Payne is the one who put this thing in my ear. And you know, other people have come up to me like, you need to do stand-up, you should try it. And I'm like, I respect that
Gosh,
I respect it. And then Carl said, well, no, I'm gonna help you. TC said, I'm there for you. And I said, well, look here, if people boo me, I'm gonna say, now y'all, Carl and them wrote these jokes.
Right.
No, but so I'm thinking about it.
Mm-hmm.
I put it out there now.
Come on now.
Yeah.
The universe will
scared.
Receive it.
Yes.
A little bit.
Yeah. Well, you know, we're gonna revert back just a little bit. You were on Being Mary Jane. I think everybody was just devastated.
Oh.
When that show left, I mean, do people still come to you and ask you about Being Mary Jane? Like, ask you any questions about it? And like, why is it gone? Is it ever coming back?
Can I tell you, if it wasn't for, I'm so grateful. Wait, Mara Akil, I'm so grateful to everybody
mm-hmm.
who brought that show together. Being Mary Jane is one of those shows that people ask me about all the time.
Right.
When is it coming back? What happened was?
What happened
was? I said,
look
here. Look here. I was so far down on the call sheet, I didn't get the memo.
I can't.
Right.
I was looking for it too. I was like, where is that?
Right.
And so I knew when she went to New York, I knew the girlfriends from Atlanta were going to get to come. And we didn't get to come. They didn't call Michelle. Oh, I said, what's up? They ain't gonna call Michelle. So that didn't happen, but Last Call did call.
Uh-oh, yes, come on, what are you doing?
And then, wait a minute, did you hear did you see my director in Ernie Hudson?
Yes. Sure did.
I'm on that show too.
Wow.
It's all about, this is what God has blessed
Let's
me
talk,
with.
Let's talk, yes.
Can
on,
I just tell
on,
y'all this?
On.
Let me, yes, praise him right there. Come on, let's get him. Let me tell you something, I'm getting my spiritual language together, but let me tell you why. Family business, right? Mm-hmm. That's the TV show that I'm on. I have a love interest of Sean Ringgold. Oh, y'all, get ready for Junior and Sonya.
Yes.
We're gonna bring it to y'all. Family business. Family business is also Last Call. It's all about a family business. Malik plays my cousin. He's an out of work, out of football NFL player who doesn't play anymore.
Right.
And then the family business of ambitions. I'm on a new show that's gonna be on OWN. That's surrounded by a family business as well. This family business kind of thing is in the air right now, and I'm blessed to be on three shows.
Come on, guys.
2019.
Well, before we let you leave, for those young actors,
yes,
when they keep getting disappointments, not getting the roles, you are a testament from coming from that in that space, and now to be on three shows. What advice would you give them?
Get excited. Where's the camera? Where do I look?
There you go. It's right
there. Uh-huh. Get excited when you hear no.
Oh.
Y'all, I know it sounds crazy, but you put no in your gas tank like gasoline and you go. Mm-hmm. A no is pushing you to your yes. I'm not here because I got a whole bunch of yeses. I'm here because I got a whole bunch of no's. Come on, y'all! I just want to tell somebody.
Yes, thank you.
I want to tell somebody, get excited. When they tell you no, say thank you.
Uh-huh.
One more step to my yes.
Come on.
That's what brings me to my water walking.
All right,
y'all,
now. I don't even want to say bye, but please, thank you so much for joining us.
Are you kidding me?
Yes, but y'all be sure to catch Last Call on Bounce TV Mondays at 9 o'clock.
Yeah.